What's up, guys?
Yo, guys, let's do this.
I look at danger as a challenge, an opportunity to rule and conquer my emotions and grow as a person. Fear is among the most powerful of all emotions. And since emotions are far more powerful than thoughts, fear can overcome even the strongest parts of our intelligence. Therefore, I believe if you can conquer fear, then you can conquer any emotion. I often go on quests and challenges to conquer my fear to exercise this muscle. From a young age, I was always afraid of extreme heights. There is something daunting about it that I can't explain in words. So, I decided to start climbing chimneys, cranes, and buildings occasionally to conquer this fear of height. And this is a snapshot of this journey.
Do you think...
Oh, it's quite big, guys.
It's quite sketchy, right?
Yeah. What are you talking about? Dude, if I fall, that's game over. Oh, my adrenaline.
I know. Don't jump to this bumping thing.
Oh, why?
Because it's moving. So it's not stable.
Oh, cheers, mate.
I think you need to start running before you jump to get
no,
the...
No, it's too legs is proper enough for you.
I don't think that it's a good idea, so...
Well, it's not too far away.
It's not
though.
Too far away, but if you fall, it's game over.
No, it just hurts. Yeah, let's just leave it. Okay.
Yeah, let's just leave it. Oh.
I just want to do it so bad.
Nézzem másikat.
So our next destination was a 40 meter tall old water tower.
I think, oh yeah, that's the one. We have to go up there.
Oh.
Guys, it's a bit dodgy, isn't it?
Why is it moving?
Do you think so?
Jó.
Próbálom
majd mondani, hogy mondjam, hogy azért miket látok.
Ahogy már erről kéne.
Szerintem kívülről menj a refundék föl, és gyere át a túloldalának a fémnek.
Igen.
Jó, ezt várjál most, ne kapkodj. Így, na, így nem tudsz lerántani. Ez fogható.
Hát ez lesz, hogy most a létre erre
elépek. Próbáld ki a kezem.
Biztos stabil?
A kezem az tuti az. Teszem, ha ezt meg tudod fogni, onnastől vagy, mert a létrán tudsz jönni, úgy egy kicsi súlyt raksz rá, és itt hát nem tudom, itt beférsz.
Ott nem, másik oldalról férek csak.
Kifel.
Én a lefele úton gondolkozom, hogy ott hogy jövünk le.
Megoldjuk, gyere föl. Vigyázzunk el, meg kitaláljuk.
Jó, várjál. Itt vagyok.
Szólj, csak kezded.
Nem tudom, bazzek, hogy hogy fogjam meg, mert így... Megold? Ne.
Hallod,
és itt most a kötél sincs.
Ezt megvan.
Mi az?
Ha itt mászol, látod, ezt itt tudod,
aha.
Ott végig tudsz mászni.
Kötelet már vissza, mert nem tudok lemenni.
Hagyd a kötelet, csak ott mász föl, és nézd, aztán ide föl tudsz jönni. Itt.
Úgy geci magas.
Ott nézd, vannak csavarok belül, arra is tudsz lépni, Jönesz.
Hol?
Az csavar.
Á, de be nem lépek.
És a másik lábad tudsz lépni. Még egy kell, egy lépés. És aztán ráfogsz ezekre. Utána erre rá tudsz lépni
ja.
Felülről, azt, hogy most leszakadsz, már fogod. Még egy, fogjad erősen. Úgy, jó. Fogj be ide. Nézd, fogj be ide. Segítsek valamit? Vigyázz, fejedre.
Mi lenne, ha arra mennénk?
Fejedre vigyázz, és előre fegyed, itt van föl, mögötted egy vas.
Jó.
Jó? Foglak amúgy. Jó, ennyi meg vagy.
Segíts meg, nézd, húz előre.
Gyere, ölej meg.
Aggódtam, érted?
Fú.
Nem még, nem.
Ready?
Fú, mehetsz.
Dude, I don't know how we're gonna get down, I don't even wanna think about it. Oh, this is magic. You're gonna love this one.
Asta. Ah, igen. Ez a zene. Fú. Lehet itt megvárlak, Balázs, hogy odaadjam a kamcsit?
No, dude, just come. It's insanely good. This is amazing. Ajándék. Nézd csak.
Hú. Kemény, Geci.
Nyugi. Meg vagyunk, jó vagyunk.
Hú, na jó van.
Jó vagy?
Persze, jó vagyok.
Mi van?
Ide beülök. Tű.
Még menjünk el feljel.
Én nekem jó vagyok itt, én feljel nem megyek már, de te nyugodtan már ezt megválak.
It's stable. Okay. No, I mean, it's not like brand new, but you have to take into consideration that this is like 3 ton. Right? Like, yeah. Imagine how irrelevant we are to the weight of this.
Yeah, for you and then we can...
But it's like... Dude... I don't even know if I dare to climb up, I don't know. Yeah, Blaze. Blaze, take breath. Wow. Alright, Blaze. Alright, Blaze. It's good, right?
I think so.
This is nothing, bro. You just focus and be in the moment, as you always do. Dude, you have to come up over here. This is amazing. Tesó. Ezt ne hagyd ki. It's pretty old. That's why I'm moving slow. And I'm fucking scared. I guess that's another element of why. Nothing really happens in life without being a little bit scared, nothing great. Right? You just push your discomfort, you know, one step at a time. Trust your instincts and you just go, right? This is scary as fuck. I'm not going any further, guys. Cause I'm already shit scared. Just a little bit up. Not doing anymore. It is freaking scary. Just breathe in. Breathe out and feel it. That's what I do. I really just feel being scared. You can probably see it on my face. I'm holding on to this like it's my life because it is. You tell me, but it's gorgeous, isn't it? Like, look at that. Right, so this is a place where I am, but I'm not climbing any further because I don't think it's worth it. And it probably can hold me, but let's go now.
Just kidding.
But yeah, I'm scared of heights. You should know about me. I'm shaking. But I'm making improvements, and this is not about climbing up. It's about conquering my fears, and it really have an effect on anything in my life, pretty much. It's amazing. It is marvelous. Now let's go down. Dude, come up. It's fuck. Dude, I cannot explain how scared I am, but come up, it's amazing. Let's go down here. Don't grab that one. No. Grab it, yeah.
This?
Yes. Grab my arm if you wanna.
Oh, sorry.
Guys, there's I know him. You are scared of heights as well a little bit,
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
so what I wanted to, what I was telling guys on top, I was telling them how I enjoy being scared and how I breathe in my fear and stuff. Yeah. So I guess I'm really proud of you. You're coming up over here because you're a hero. Because I saw you on your face. You were, you had that face that there is no way I'm climbing more.
I'm proud of you too. And the way that you are closing everything else around you and
nothing
you,
matters.
You're ignoring all the circumstances and focus on your next step and your breathing. You can
nothing
forget everything, all your problems in life as well. It's amazing.
Yeah. It's like really nothing else matters. You have to focus on your steps. You cannot make a mistake, right? And this is what life is all about, right? Because you have things you have no control over. And you should just have to lean in and focus on what you can control.
And you
isn't it the start of a new beginning? We just set up the DJ running.
I really hope so.
We climbed up here. We started editing videos. I feel like there is something else coming that we are not prepared for. And it's going to change my life, change our lives forever, probably.
And we should
if
never change our mind. Or
I mean,
the whole YouTube thing and traveling, recording it.
Yeah. Oh, don't, please. Please. Yo. Only one at a ladder. Okay. Just slow. Yo, no rush. All right. Oh my god, thank you. Yeah. Good to see you, bro. How are you? Wait. Hold on, bro. Okay. You just go to the right. You just go to the right. Right. Over here. Yeah, that's a deep one. That's a long one, because you can...
Look at this.
You're ballsy, man.
This is the most sketchy part.
To you, this might seem like just a video of two crazy guys who are into climbing dangerous buildings. But for us, it was much more than that. It was the beginning of something new. A life full of breaking boundaries and conquering fear. And we are all in this together, supporting each other. This is how passion takers are born.